Alhamdulillah, salatu wasalamu ala rasulillah, amma ba'd. Very quickly, five things that you should not leave Medina except that you've done them. Number one, make sure that you go and give salam to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. You will never be physically closer to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam than when you're in Medina passing by his grave. Number two, make sure that you remember that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, ma bayna bayti wa minbari rawdatun min riyad al-jannah, that what is between my house and my minbar is a garden from the gardens of paradise. So make sure you pray two rak'ah at least in the rawda that is marked with the green carpet. Number three, make sure that you come and give your respects and make dua for the deceased who have been buried in Al-Baqi, the graveyard that is next to the masjid of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Number four, make sure that you go and pray in Quba, making wudu in your residence and then going to Quba and praying there. You get the reward of an umrah, so don't miss out. And the final thing, number five, go to Mount Uhud. Remember what happened, the lessons derived from that which looked like an apparent loss for the Muslims in that battle where the Prophet was hurt. And then go and give salam and your respects and make dua for the martyrs of Uhud who gave their lives defending the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, taking arrows on his behalf and sacrificing the most beloved thing to them, their lives, for the sake of Islam. Learn from them, make dua for them, and live like them. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.